Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. It's early on a Tuesday morning, and the light snow we had last night now long gone. Sunshine expected today really turns out to be a good day. We will see some clouds mixing in during the afternoon, and temperatures are going to climb up into the 30s. So here's the view from above with high pressure building in. We're going to stay dry today. We'll stay dry tonight, but that changes again tomorrow morning. Storm system coming out of the deep south is going to be mostly a miss for our area, but it does look as though there may be enough low pressure just extending back toward the coastline that we actually have to deal with another round of snow showers or maybe a coating of snow first thing tomorrow morning. So your hour by hour forecast, you can take it right through the day tomorrow or today. We've got the sunshine and then getting into the clouds tomorrow. And then here comes that snow I talk about just sort of grazing the coastline. Afternoon highs, we get to about 36 today. So most areas about 10 degrees warmer than what we had yesterday. Here's a check of the next 8 days. Impact weather early tomorrow. It's cold on Thursday and a messy storm bringing rain and the possibility of some ice, sleet, and even snow over the weekend.